Hang on. Detecting another radio. Same frequency.
Must be more than one camp. Let's follow that signal.
Okay, I've got a new trail. We'll need to get to the location I've marked for better reception.
Anything else I should know?
Besides that Arcanists get themselves in trouble by being out here.
What about Matthias?
Brilliant and reckless. He has a reputation among the Arcanists. Not a good one.
Having a bad reputation is chapter one of the Freelancer's Handbook.
The radio signal is getting stronger. Clearly, Matthias established more than one camp. Arcanist located. They're dead. And still no sign of Matthias. Look for anything that can help track him down. Signal device found. We can use it to locate Matthias. This search is taking too long, and it's too quiet. Your scars getting in the way of the search. Do something.
These scavengers are always mucking things up.
Destroy any hives that pop up. That can cut off reinforcements.
Hives mean more scars. Got it.
Clear out those remaining scars.
Radio signal?
Still working on it. Just fiddling with the radio signal for the next location.
I understand. Just hurry up.
Of course, lots at stake, I know. More hives.
I noticed.
Make sure you destroy any hives you see. Just have to work on clearing out the last of the scars now. Finally, and done.
This is Arcanist Matthias Sumner. Scars have attacked my camp. Need immediate assistance.
Matthias, where are you?
He didn't hear you. But I think I found another camp.
Okay, let's go. Hear anything else out of Matthias?
Nothing. Just lost the radio signal. We need a signal booster. Wait! Found one. Got a bunch of scars. I've never seen this much scar activity. What is going on?
I don't know, but it's not a good sign.
more scars incoming. Looks like they're using gates. I hate those. Very unfair.
Matthias? He still can't hear us.
I've got a location. Is not at the camp. Wait! I had an idea. That's the radio we were following. The scars were taking it apart. We fix that. I bet we reach Matthias. What's happening with the scars? Something has them enraged. That seems to be the last of the scars. Let's fix that radio.
What needs to happen?
Get me into the access panel, I'll do the rest. Access panel open. Starting repairs.
Oh, that doesn't look like a repair.
Would you just let me... Ugh, damn it! Hang on, we've got company.
Can it be fixed?
Yes, of course. Just deal with the scars, I'll figure it out.
Hear me.
Yes, I can hear you, thank goodness. There's no time. I'm hiding, but the scars are searching. I can see them. You must hurry.
Just hang on. We're coming.
Matthias, can you hear me?
Yes, I'm here.
I'm getting a read on his radio signal.
Are you okay?
A little banged up, but fine. You see that ramp up ahead? The door with the statue? Head up there.
What about scars near you? See anything?
Got a few spots of trouble. Near misses. They're quite relentless. Some canisters.
Don't try anything dangerous.
Not to worry. It'll be a contained explosion.
I think you better hurry. We're dealing with some scars ahead. Bullets for Matthias. That's good.
What's happening? Matthias?
Small trap, the scars walked right into it. I'll have to keep moving.
The tunnel.
Close. Main chamber just ahead. It's incredible.
Hmm. Scars have too many ways to add to their numbers if needed. Be careful!
I'm trying. How did you make them so mad, Matthias?
Scar heavies. Could use some help. Clean up the rest of them now, shall we? I think we're done. Everyone's safe.
These scars. I don't know what to think. Arcanist says scars often clash over Shaper sites, but nothing like this. I must tell Tassin. Please. I need to return to Fort Tarsus.